Researchers at MIT, who last year designed a tiny computer chip tailored to help honeybee-sized drones navigate, have now shrunk their chip design even further in both size and power consumption. The team built a fully customized chip from the ground up, with a focus on reducing power consumption and size while also increasing processing speed. The new computer chip named Navion is just 20 square millimeters, about the size of a Lego minifigure's footprint, and consumes just 24 milliwatts of power, or about 1,000th the energy required to power a light bulb. Using this tiny amount of power, the chip is able to process in real-time camera images at up to 171 frames per second, as well as inertial measurements, both of which it uses to determine where it is in space. The researchers say the chip can be integrated into nano drones as small as a fingernail to help the vehicles navigate, particularly in remote or inaccessible places where global positioning satellite data is unavailable. The chip design can also be run on any small robot or device that needs to navigate over long stretches of time on a limited power supply. In the past few years, multiple research groups have engineered miniature drones small enough to fit in the palm of your hand. Scientists envisioned that such tiny vehicles can fly around and snap pictures of your surroundings, like mosquito-sized photographers or surveyors, before landing back in your palm, where they can then be easily stored away. But a palm-sized drone can only carry so much battery power, most of which is used to make its motors fly, leaving very little energy for other essential operations such as navigation, and in particular state estimation, or a robot's ability to determine where it is in space.